but let's forget about complimenting you. Let's talk about your wonderful sense of humour, and let's have a look at Funny Matt. Take a look.
How do you put a price on memories, Tash? Can you put a price on memories?
Matt, what can you tell us?
Alia Zilic was on the...
Alia
Zilic was in the custody of South Australian major crime detectives when he arrived here at the airport a short time ago. Zilic was shackled and seemed heavily sedated when he... Zilic was shackled and seemed heavily sedated as he was led from the plane to a waiting unmarked car.
Oh, no.
Thank you, Matt. Matt Doran reporting. Police reporter Matt Doran joins us. Matt, what happened? Well, what can I say, Matt? You left a trail of broken hearts after your short stint in Adelaide, and your move to the US even cracked the advertiser. So you're still big in Radelaide. From all of us here in the Adelaide news team, we wish you all the best. We know you're going to be a huge success.
This is quite extraordinary. We do have some breaking news for you today. Dr. Patrick Reed from Offspring is dead.
So I can't cook and I can't change a tyre. What have I got going for me?
You're a good-looking boy, mate.
Nat Cath wraps up all of the front finance for Wednesday. Are you
kidding? Come on, let's see it.
Now to Doran the dropkick.
In breaking news, Matt Doran's been slightly inconvenienced.
Oh, look at you, Matty Doran, with your Mediterranean chisel good looks, complaining about waking up in the morning.
I know,
times,
mate.
Are tough. You didn't get your normal quantity of Tinder in. I know it's been difficult.
It's been a rough morning all around.
You were the only man I know who could go to a crime scene and come away with both an exclusive and a woman's phone number. It's truly different, mate. All the best in my life.
What's even more exciting is you're going to donate your time and hand deliver the cheesecake in an apron and nothing else. I think Matt Doran is joining us now. Are you there, Princess?
You need some new material, I think, Natasha.
This is extraordinary behaviour. Oh,
take us through these early snaps. Was that your, was that your ice ice baby phase?
Oh, wow.
Oh, my God.
Can you believe
it? This is...
Can I just interject before the people of Australia become nauseous over dinner? Revenge will be sweet, I have got to tell you, Natasha.
Matt Doran, our loss is everyone else's gain. Just keep those baby blues sparkling. Just do it right now. Just do it wherever you are, whoever you're with. Just give him one of those big...
Dirty old Matt Doran, America's most wanted. You're Australia's most wanted, my friend. You need to be staying here.
Just don't forget the little people. Steve Price.
One of the great men, one of the true professionals, one of the best smiles in the business. And when I think about all the people I've worked with, there is absolutely no doubt that Matt Doran is at the top of the list.
Hey, Matt, Peter Halley here, mate. Just want to say, first of all, congratulations on your amazing new gig. We're going to miss you. It's always fun hanging out, and hopefully I can get over to the US and we can hang out again. You'll probably be so busy doing your fancy crime show that I'm probably going to have to shoplift or stab somebody just to hang out. So, hey, good luck, and we'll catch up soon, buddy. Well done.
Well, I never thought this day would come, having to say goodbye to Dora, our beloved Matt Doran, an excellent journo, my partner in crime, moving on to brighter and better pastures. Certainly much bigger, Matt, but the days of wanted loom large for me. I wish you all the very best. You know you'll be dearly missed around here, and hopefully one day you'll come back and say good day to the little people.
Oh.
Maddie, we love you, and fingers crossed for a tremendous career ahead.
Oh. Oh. We've got you a little survival pack.
Look,
to head over to the States,
pack?
Where we know you get man flu, so there's some...
Thank you. Do you want me to take the cupcake?
Yeah, cup, thank you. Yeah.
There is a little bicky for you, for your one fan that you'll get in the States.
That's just the one pack I see you've arranged. Thank
Here
you.
Is your organic sweet rose tea that you drink
can't
often.
Can't go anywhere without that. Very important.
And
basic.
some of the best, there's still a stitch up to come. You know your nickname's Disco Doran because you love hitting the dance floor.
Oh.
So this is a little disco ball.
Surely the stitch up has come already and been and gone.
I am loving this.
Some of those photos you've shown there should never be seen publicly. There should have been a viewer warning, a discretion.
I think they were from the brief window where Billy Ray Cyrus was working in the hair department.
Hang on. You know, they also dug up my first ever live cross there, which I thought had gone to God. Like, that was just the most terrifying. No, no, that was another time. But that was my first ever live cross, I froze. And the guy's name was Ali Azilic, I remember now, the accused. And that's just brought back all sorts of trauma.
But it was so good to see, because that last bit where you're just like, I've said.
I just slumped, Jess, for a long, long time.
OK, we will put a warning on this following vision. Take a look at Disco Doran. What I love most about you is that you're an alleged journalist, but also you're very humble in regards to... You have this extraordinary ability that you really haven't shared with Australia. Let's take a look.
Here we go.
Good afternoon, Natasha Belling in the 10 Newsroom. There is plenty making news this afternoon. London's Olympic Games opening ceremony goes off with a bang, watched by a billion. By the end, that's who. Here we go.
Some pretty windy conditions across coastal parts of Victoria and West.
Really drop down those temperatures as well. As we move through the rest of the weekend.
The vision.
You had this gift. What an extraordinary gift.
Now, no one likes a historian, Natasha. You know, this was for a Channel 10 publicity event that was required. No one needs to slow-mo that vision, nor see it ever. And this means war.
Okay, that's enough.
That's a bit of a stitch up that you did on Matt there. You actually cut some of yourself out of that.
Oh,
and we have it.
Tell me, Sarah, please.
We have it.
Okay. There we go.
Oh, dear. Oh, this is awful. This was close to a baby. That is my favourite, actually. That is my favourite.
Wow. Isn't it great when the wheel comes full circle?
I think the first case on your new crime show is going to be murder on the dance floor.